The State Board of Education has selected a former Denver Public Schools superintendent as the sole finalist for the State Commissioner of Education. Out of the 23 applicants, Susanna Cordova was selected. A two-week waiting period is required before a finalist is appointed. The board's anticipating a formal vote on Cordova's position on June 14th and 15th. The current commissioner, Dr. Kathy Anthes, has been in her position since 2016 and decided to step down in December.